गुड मॉर्निंग पीपल, गुड मॉर्निंग यूट्यूब, डॉक्टर शेखर हियर, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। टुडे इज 7th of June, द टाइम इज अराउंड 6:50 इन द मॉर्निंग। आई एम ऑन कुनिगल रोड, दैट इज बैंगलोर हाईवे, हासन हाईवे, NH 75, गोइंग ऑन फॉर ए वेरी शॉर्ट राइड, मॉर्निंग राइड, ए काइंड ऑफ मॉर्निंग ब्रेकफास्ट राइड। टुडे इज द लास्ट डे ऑफ लॉकडाउन। From tomorrow, most of the businesses are going to be opened in Karnataka. I don't know about the rest of India, but in Karnataka, at least, it will be opened. The restaurants will be opened, the malls will be opened, and almost all the businesses will be opened. Obviously, they have to maintain the social distancing norms and the sterility norms and all. Last week, precisely Saturday, in this Kunigal highway near Sholur Junction, the civil police had caught a lot of super bikers who had come for morning breakfast ride. The reason was some of the villagers near the Sholur Junction, they had complained to the police station saying that the super bike owners with loud exhaust, they were riding recklessly and they were over speeding and they were causing danger to the pedestrians and to the villagers who were crossing the road. Because of that, the sub-inspector had erected barricades at the junction, and he happened to catch most of the super bikers who were coming back from their breakfast ride towards Bangalore at around 9:30 or 9:45 in the morning, and he had fined them. The reasons for putting fine were riding well over the speed limits and recklessly riding, and some disobedience also. They had fined every rider 3,000 rupees, and they have taken down their contact numbers and their vehicle numbers and all. So I came this week also to Kunigal Road just to see the scenario in this highway post that bulk fining for the superbike riders who had come in the morning. The first question is, this week also have superbikes come for the breakfast ride? Yes, they have come, but not in that number the way they had come last week. I saw around 5-6 superbikers near Parle Ji Toll who are waiting. I don't know whether they'll come to this Nelmangala highway, I mean this Kunigal highway, or they'll go to straight to the Tumkur highway. I really don't know. I come and I waited near Nelmangala and Kunigal Road Junction for around 10 minutes to set up my cam and to set up my external mic and all. During that time, I didn't see any of the super bikers crossing me in this Kunigal road. Let's see how the day goes, how the ride goes. I am going all alone. None of my riding buddies are accompanying me. Usually only Dr. Vijay will accompany me, but yesterday I think he came from his work late in the night, so I don't think he'll make it. He said if he gets up early in the morning, he'll message me and he'll join me. Till now he has not messaged me. That means to say that he won't join me, as simple as that. And yesterday in Bangalore, it rained for a long time, so the weather is really pleasant presently. It's really cool. The highway is neat, the traffic is less, and what else? That's enough for a rider to go for a morning breakfast ride. Wow, cruising at around 100 kilometers per hour, calmly, without any stress of going fast, and without any stress of being afraid that some dogs will cross our highway, some human beings will cross our highway, and always being vigilant every second. This appears to be really good, guys, cruising at around 100 kilometers per hour. Stress-free riding. So it's around 7 now. I didn't spot any of the super bikes on this highway, so it looks like whatever fine they had put last week has worked. And even the media had covered that incident, blaming the bikers and giving credit to the police. In fact, what they had written in the media was the police chased these super bike owners in a filmy style and caught them and fined them after giving a warning. So they had portrayed the super bikers in a very bad taste, the media people. The intensity of the wind today is really more. The crosswinds are also really more. I think I am good to go for around 200 kilometers with this amount of fuel in my tank. I don't think I'll put fuel in this ride. Probably I think I'll head to a Shark food court. I'll have a cup of coffee over there and I'll head back home. Because as you know, we have a new addition to the family, German Shepherd puppy named Arya. It's been exactly 1 week yesterday he came to our home. And as you know, puppies, they get up very frequently. They don't sleep much in the night times. So we are not having good sleep, me, my wife and my daughter during the night times. Yesterday also I got up twice and I had to stay with him for at least 15-20 minutes till he again fell asleep. So I didn't get enough sleep yesterday night. And again I have to head back home early because it's very difficult for my wife and my daughter to take care of him alone. So I won't be going too far on this breakfast ride. So probably I'll go to Shark food court, which is around 30 kilometers from this place. Have a cup of coffee and head back home as early as possible. My main intention of coming for the ride today, especially to this highway, was to look at the scenario post last week incident. And from tomorrow, almost all the resorts and homestays are being opened. Permission has been given to them. So we can plan any road trips on the bike in the future, probably a month or two. I think I'll plan because it's been a long time. I have gone for a bike ride, bike trip, spread over a period of 2-3 days. Me and Vijay both are itching to take our bikes out for a long ride, so probably we might plan something. Something is cooking up, in fact. This is the Shark food court. People are already there. Namaskara. ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ. ಕಾಫಿ ಇದೆಯಾ? ಮಾಡಿದಾರ? ಟು ಕಮ್ ಟು ದಿಸ್ ಶಾಕ್ ಫುಡ್ ಕೋರ್ಟ್ ವೆರಿ ಫ್ರೀಕ್ವೆಂಟ್ಲಿ ಅರ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಅರೌಂಡ್ ಟು ತ್ರೀ ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್. ಸೊ ಐ ನೋ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ವರ್ಕರ್ಸ್ ಓ ಇಯರ್. ಐ ನೋ ದ ಓನರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಪ್ರೆಟಿ ವೆಲ್. ಈ ಸೆಲಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ಕಾಫಿ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ದೇರ್, ಓನ್ಲಿ ಟೀ ಈಸ್ ದರ್. ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ, ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಬೆಟರ್ ದನ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್. I had a cup of tea, heading back home now. I didn't have any breakfast. I thought I'll have breakfast at home only because I'm going early. It's around 7:40 still in the morning. So probably another half an hour I'll reach home. At around 8:30 I'll be at home. I'll have breakfast at home only. And even coffee and tea, they were not serving. But whatever tea they had made for themselves, the workers in the Shark food court, they gave tea from that. So they're really nice people. I entered this highway at around 6:40 in the morning. Now the time is 7:40. I didn't find a single liter class super sport on this highway. I just saw a group of Harley guys, around probably 8-10 Harley bikes who are going. Other than that Harley group, I didn't spot a single super bike also. Presently, there was one Benelli TRK 502 standing over there. So other than these bikes, not even a single super sport. So whatever fine they had put last week has worked. And the super bikes whom I saw near La Parle G toll, I don't think they have come to this highway. I think they have taken the Tumkur highway and gone somewhere else. I reached my home, guys. So the ride was really good, peaceful, less traffic, less number of bikers. I'll see you in the next video, guys. Till then, keep yourself safe and ride safe. Bye bye, guys. Bye bye.